Experience is supposed to be, and you guys kind of played hot to begin with, kind of slumped at the end, but I mean that's to be expected, I guess, with the talent differential. What are your thoughts on the beginning of the game and ultimately the conclusion?
Well, we came and our guys did what they had to do. You know, I didn't want them to think that they were overmatched or anything, or to get any kind of be upset with the situation with a lot of people and playing at LSU, and they came and they played hard. You know, we made a lot of mistakes pitching. And then we made three errors, and we against good ball clubs, you can't make errors, and so we're going to be okay. This experience is going to make us a better ball club. We're going to ETBU in 48 hours, and they better be ready, because we're going to be ready to go to East Texas Baptist. So we're excited about that, and we're excited about the experience we had tonight, and it was a life change. These guys will never forget it, and we'll grow from it, and get ready for our conference this weekend. That's what we're playing for this weekend.
All right, first of all, tell me what the emotions were like coming into this game to be able to play in such a stoic place, if you will.
Man, it was amazing. It was, you know, it's been everybody's dream, pretty much. Everybody's wanting to be a Tiger, and now it's just a dream come true. Everybody gets to come down here and play in Alex Box. We've been watching them all year on the TV and stuff, and never thought it would have ever happened. And we get to come down here and have an opportunity to play against them, and, you know, we had nothing to lose. We just wanted to come out here and win and just play hard, and that was all we could do.
And not only an opportunity to play, but you actually had the first hit of the ball game right off the bat, no pun intended. Tell me about that. What's going through your mind at that point? You guys are ahead 1-0 at the end of the first.
Well, the only thing I could think about was swing as hard as I could, get the first hit. You know, nothing to lose out here. You're not going to see anybody better than this all year long. Just come out here and play as hard as you can. And just first pitch comes in, fastball. Coach told us to jump on the fastball, don't let go of it. So I swung, and it was a hit. So it felt good. I liked it.
Now, you guys obviously didn't win this game, but what does this mean as far as your experience and how it's going to play out going on the rest of the season?
Well, you know, this was a very good experience coming in facing an opponent like this, and then knowing that we could have competed with them, and then it was probably one of the best offensive approaches that we've had all year. So knowing that we did this against LSU and we got D3 opponents for the rest of the year, we can just sit back and we can play the game that we know how that we can play, and it's going to be a fun year. We got 9 left, and we're gonna work hard, and we're gonna try to win them all.
Oh man, this is a dream come true. Like I was telling before the game, ever since I was 8 years old, I wanted to follow my dad's footsteps and graduate from Louisiana College, and eventually have the chance to play in Alex Box. It's something you dream about as a kid, and to finally have that dream realized, it's really something special and something I'll never forget.
All right, now talk about the feeling you guys felt early by taking a 1-0 lead in the first inning.
That's just one of those moments. Everybody kind of looked around at each other in the dugout and said, hey, guys, we're playing with a lead here in Alex Box. It's one of those things you just kind of have to pinch yourself and say, we're in this thing, you know, it's time to play. So it was kind of weird, but, you know, we expected to compete. We really expected to. We know what type of team we have. We know what type of competitors we have. And it wasn't really a surprise as much. It was just kind of like, is this really supposed to be happening?
Now, ultimately, you guys didn't win this game, but you got the bats going a little bit pretty good. You know, it's something to look forward to. Tell me how that's going to affect the rest of the season in the D3 league.
I think that's the biggest thing that we got from this game is the way that we swung the bats, the approaches that we had, knowing that the teams we play from here on out aren't going to be close to the arms that we face tonight. And, you know, you look at LSU, one of the best pitches pitching staffs in the SEC, and the SEC, of course, the best baseball conference in the country. So you face some great arms tonight, some guys, you know, running up there 90-plus with really good breaking balls. And when you see that kind of thing, it really gets you prepared for conference. And with ETBU coming up this weekend, you know, huge series, our playoff chances are on the line. So we really needed that.